I mine. I have no grenades. I'm running. Oosh. Oh.
That was close. I'm being faced. Me and Joe are safe. There's a terraformer coming toward Haven.
Evacuation is already underway. You two get back here as quick as you can.
We're on our way.
Man, what the fuck? Let's just check around if I get. Ah, shit. This motherfucker's harder. See? Because of that. I'm gonna die. Oh, what happened? I got another one. This is what I'm talking about.
I think there's more of them on the other side of this wall.
Sheesh!
Nice. Sounds like you popped his heat stack. Let's go!
I think the only problem here. Where you go? You see? Motherfucker, go! Oh, he's right there.
Take him out! More up on the right! Drop an ogre shield, Joe!
Dropping no ogre shield. One.
Stop anything. Check out. Let's go through everything.
Ooh, destroy those shits. What? I didn't hear him.
Keep going.
Well, this shit's scary, man. What the fuck? Hell nah. Oh, whoa. Whoa. Okay, what is this? Oh. Yes.
Son of a bitch! I know I should be sad, but I ain't. Just angry.
Hi, my guy, man.
Let's get back to town! We get through the mill and we're home free. Come on, Joe!
Thank you. Another one? Well, I mean, was that my intention? Ooh, shit. Shit, that one's up. It looks harder. Are you worried? What is that? I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna run, look for life real quick. There you go. There you go, carefully. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. That ain't around here. Everybody at? Dead? We are not done. Motherfucker. Hit the motherfucker in the head. About to smack him too. My dude really doesn't move if I don't kill any. Oh, now I have to go follow him. What happened, my guy? Where do we go next? Dude, I barely saw these motherfuckers. Let's take him Look at this fucking holy shit. Look at this one right here though. It's funny, huh? Oh, sick ass fool.
Thanks, Joe. You got here just in time.
Where's Susan?
Last I saw her, she was near the bank.
Scrounge for weapons and ammo, then get back to town. There's more of them on the way.
Holy crap.
Joe!
Susan! Is Jack okay?
My wife is
in the tunnel.
Get him. Grab all the food, water, and blankets you can carry. Lester, barricade that street. Chimeran ground troops will be here in a few minutes. We'll have to hold them off till the rest of the town evacuates. I want to know who got us into this mess.
There's a rat. Whoa.
Malakoff. You goddamn fool, you let him write to us!
Still have the anger issues, I see.
What's going on?
Nothing. Just a crazy old man.
Joseph, you must listen.
When Nathan detonated the bomb in Mexico, it acted as a catalyst. Power surged through the Chimeran Tower Network toward New York City. There, it activated a bridge through space and time, what they call a wormhole.
That's what we saw.
This is a mystery, but its effects are clear. That tower in New York is slowly freezing our entire planet.
I've been trying to find you for months.
We're moving everybody upstate. We might have room for one more.
No, you don't understand. I came here for Joseph. We must travel to New York City. We must shut down the tower.
Not a chance in hell.
Temperatures are dropping faster. We will not survive the winter. Any of us.
Joe, more dropships in the main street.
I'll be right there.
Joseph, I'm the only man alive who knows how to shut down that tower. I need you to protect me on the way to New York.
You want protection? Here.
It just gets intense.
Follow the tunnel under the church. I'll be right behind you.
I'll call you and let you know when everyone's out.
Don't wait for us. You and Jack get out of here. Promise. Come on, Joe!
Alright, my guy. Chapter 4. Women and children first. Hey, where?
I'm here! Ricky, get up! Ricky!
Trying to find a heat sense. Oh shit, I got a marksman. I really like this one. I feel like the marksman makes it easier to shoot. Oh. Where am I going? Shit, my guy. Motherfucker, where's he going? You little shit. Oh, fuck. I was done with these motherfuckers. Oh shit, he's coming towards me. Ah, he got me. Throwing myself. No. Sick. Now we're, oh my god. Hold on, those shits. Holy crap, what the hell? Oh hell nah. Different. Fuck. Oh, that's not good. I have no ammo. Oh my god, I need ammo. Help me. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I totally forgot about my gun. My Magnum, I mean, I'm literally getting more. More ammo for it, but I didn't get that shit. Ooh, they threw a grenade. Oh, here you go. Let's see, where is he? Where is he? Where is he? So much is going on right now. Oh shit, 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 shit. What the fuck did I... Oh my god, what the hell is that? How the fuck am I gonna kill this shit? My dude! I'm dead, what the fuck? Of course I'm gonna die with this bitch. To get faster. Oh, I see. Sides.
Come on, Joe. We ain't got much time. Run.
Is it? My bad. The fuck do you guys know? I'm trying. I'm fucking done, my god. Shit was intense.
Get out of here.
I am tired of watching my son die.
Susie, we gotta go.
Dr. Malakoff says that if you go to New York...
What are you saying?
If there's a chance, if there is any chance at all to give Jack a better life...
Yeah, but if I go, I might never...
Don't make me choose, Joe. Don't do that to me.
It's hard, man. It's hard.
Do your best, right?
Right.
I love you.
Leaving my family to save. Save the world. My guy, what the fuck? It's gonna be intense, my guy. I'm telling you. I mean, you guys already know. You guys want me to play this game? Continue this shit?
Shut up and drive.
More likes, the more views, the more comments. Of course, I'll bring it back. Although I'm having fun too, you know. Holy crap, dang.
You're in my mind.
my